Is it bad to microwave water?
Microwaving by definition energizes the water to the point that it heats up. Anything you microwave is either heated by the warmed water inside it or burned.
Microwaving aluminum foil doesn't heat it. It just creates sparks.
And then your oven catches fire.
Does microwaving irradiate the water?
Microwaves are a form of electromagnetic radiation.
I mean, radiate it and make it unhealthy.
No more than putting water in a solar heater irradiates it with light and UV rays until it heats up.
I've heard that you shouldn't eat food like soups microwaved in the fridge because it could give you cancer.
Pthalates are plasticizers, used to make plastic more flexible. Some studies have linked the pthalates to cancer, and microwaving food in plastics that contain it could cause it to leach into the plastic.
Then I shouldn't microwave food with water in it.
Or microwave it in a ceramic mug or plastic container not made with plates.
I've heard that you shouldn't put water boiled in a microwave on plants.
You shouldn't put hot water on plants in general unless you want to cook them.
And I've heard that microwaving water for tea is a bad idea.
Because you could cook the tea bag and burn it if you put it in the cup with the water. And if you microwave water for tea, it may not be evenly warmed.
Then you'd get an even flavor.
Now you can get a tea kettle or you could warm up the water and mix it up to even out the temperature.
Microwaving the food makes it less nutritious.
No less than cooking it any other way, but cooking it makes the nutrients more accessible to your body than if you eat it raw.
You just prefer convenience.
You just want an excuse for an old-fashioned kettle. You could save time with an electric one, assuming you don't come up with excuses for how that is toxic too.